Yes, this is a great thing now, isn't it?
Except the carrying of it.
The real millstone we're talking about.
We carried it for a little while. Terrible.
Much better than the old city cameras, are we?
Oh, yes. Well, we can review what we see right away.
Yes.
Well, you're, oh, yes. I bet he would. Would you autograph my book if I brought it?
Yeah, I just picked it up in the States.
Is the car open, Jane?
No, I'll open it.
Oh, that'd be delightful. Yes, your latest book just came out in the States, just before we left.
Well, actually, they must have let it out early because it should have been published, I think the 6th of June. But the Americans have been coming in.
We can't wait.
They were coming in May with it.
Well, the BBC series, I've been running, I bet you three times it's run down.
A lot of letters from America about that. Is that thing going on?
Yes. I don't have to look through it. Did you sign your own?
Yes, I did.
Were you on the sign?
Oh, no, I haven't.
Some friends from our church, I mentioned it in the letter, stopped in and met Mr. Sinclair.
Oh, yes, I've just had a book promotion tour, you know, just managed it. I'm just sort of breaking the surface again now.
But you're still practicing full-time?
Yes, well, not full-time, no, I do a bit less than a day.
I'm a librarian, so I'm interested in books and writing. And I marvel that you find time at all.
Oh, of course, all the books were written in my spare time, you know.
Is that right? Spare time you had to make.
Yes. Okay, well, this is the American edition, yes.
Yes, it is a different jacket.
No, you can take a picture.
Yes, I imagine you're bothered a bit. Tourists coming in.
Now, what were you going to ask him? We were going to ask him about...
White Horse, at least.
No, about this marvelous character.
Granville
Bennett that you...
Oh, yes.
And this has a counterpart in real life, too?
Oh, yes, he's a real man. They're all real people, yes.
And almost too much.
Yes, yes. He was delightful.
Okay, well, listen to the garden was marvelous.
Well, thank you.